Now, News Channel 5 Sports Desk, sponsored by Riley Ford.
Last week, the UVM women's soccer team kicked off the season with the TD Bank Classic, winning the first game of the two-day tourney. Almost a week later, the men are ready to get things going as well. And following a bus ride to Western New York, they will officially get 2013 underway. Last year, the Vermont men's soccer team got a ranking of 6th in the America East preseason poll. They responded by finishing first. Last week, they got a little more respect, being ranked 3rd in the first conference poll of the year. And while they can't finish better than the first that they got last year, regardless, they can use those first couple non-conference games to get ready for divisional play, starting with one of 2012's best in Niagara.
NCAA tournament team. I mean, if we're talking about going to the NCAA tournament, you know, we're talking about having success against teams like this. They had a great year last year. They have a lot of their core group coming back. So we're going to have to play very well to have success.
We tied them here 0-0 last year, and it definitely was a hard game. So we're expecting a hard game. But we're also expecting 3 points out of that game.
The guys kick things off with Niagara Friday night, and we'll have more from their season opener. But while the guys have been working out this preseason to try and achieve a goal to win the America East again, last week Jack Shea and Teddy Gullah lent a hand to a man in need of help to accomplish one of his own goals.
We found a man on the side of the trail just kind of sitting down, and we asked him if he was all right, and he informed us that he had MS. We offered our assistance to him, and he accepted, so we just, you know, helped him up, took it slow, and just helped him get to the falls. I think we were just kind of in the right place at the right time, and we were glad we could offer our assistance to someone who needed it.
Any of the guys on our team, if they had come across him, they would have done the same thing. Like Jack said, we were just in the right place at the right time. But, you know, we're really glad we could help him.
Coach Cormier added that he was very proud of his athletes, saying those are the type of young men he, of course, looks for in his team.